Hi everyone, welcome to another tutorial. In this lecture, let us discuss what is impedance voltage on a transformer. Have a look at this nameplate detail, and this portion is what I am talking about, impedance voltage. On this nameplate detail, it is given as 4.5%. In order to have better understanding on this impedance voltage, let us see one simple transformer. Rating of the transformer is 1 kVA. Primary voltage is 1000 volt, secondary with a voltage of 400 volt. For this transformer, let us identify a rated secondary current. So we have power of 1 kVA and voltage of 400 volt. Secondary current is P by V, where P is 1 kVA, that is 1000, voltage is 400, hence secondary current becomes 10/4, it is 2.5 amps. So this is your rated secondary current. Now let's go for short circuit test. That means primary is provided with variable voltage and secondary is short circuited. In fact, short circuited through a meter to measure the short circuit current. So short circuit secondary through a meter and connect the input to the variable supply voltage. Now slowly vary the input voltage, that is, right from zero you just increase the input voltage and observe short circuit current. Find out the voltage at which short circuit current is equal to rated secondary current. Say for example, this is occurs at 40 volt. Then your percentage impedance is 40/1000 volt. That is equal to 0.04, or in other words, 4%. So the percentage impedance of the transformer is 4%. Impedance voltage of a transformer is the ratio between two different voltages. Even though it is the ratio between two different voltages, it is represented in terms of impedance. This is actually impedance of the transformer. I hope you understand what is impedance voltage on a transformer. For more update, subscribe my channel.